items used in this video. We've got the Owens netted dishcloth, which is sitting back here on the porcelain sink organizer. It's a nice little drying rack till it's ready to be used next time. The netted dishcloth is the only cloth that's approved for washing dishes. Also use the Norwex detergent or dishwashing detergent. Right now it's available in a limited edition rosemary lavender. This whole sink organizer here is a Norwex product, as is this little cup here. You can use it for your scouring pad. Also works great in the bathroom to organize your cosmetics. And then of course the countercloth box set is also one of my favorite Norwex products. It helps us reduce paper towels in our house. So you use it to dry your hands or use it as napkins. Whenever it's just slightly damp, you hang it on the roof to dry again. And then you can fold it up and recycle it to the bottom. This will hold 12 countercloths, so you can get rid of paper towels in your home if you so choose. I love the knitted dishcloth. It works so great on anything that has a non-stick surface. Don't have to worry about damaging your coating so that you're able to have pans that last longer. And I love that it has the big netted holes within it, because that's going to allow the cloth to be rinsed completely of any kind of debris that would get caught in there and cause you to have a stinky cloth in your kitchen. Thanks for watching.